Well, look who decides to show up.
Hey, Crystal. Hi, Ronette. Hi, Chiffon. Am I late? Did I miss it?
Sure are. I'm sure did.
Seymour's first radio broadcast. I wanted to be here to cheer him on. I tried to be on time, but I...
Don't tell me. You got tied up.
No, just handcuffed a little.
Girl, I don't know who this mess is you're hanging out with, but he is hazardous to your health.
That's for sure, but you can't leave him.
Why not?
He gets angry and he does this to me when he likes me. Imagine what he'd do if he ever got mad.
So dump the chump, get another guy, and let him protect you. And we got one all picked out. A little botanical genius. And she ain't talking about George Washington Carver.
Seymour?
Bingo!
I can never be Seymour's girl. We're just friends. And besides, I got a pass.
And who amongst us has not?
I don't even deserve a sweet, considerate, suddenly successful guy like Seymour.
This child suffers from low self-image.
Girl, you have a point.
She have a problem.
I know Seymour's the greatest. But I'm dating a semi-sadist. Thank you.
sitting in our Christmas display, so we're close for editing today.
Yes, indeed. This is a chunky furry battle on China 5 News. And Roger Doo is on his face, literally here.
And we're close for decoration, cause fortune has been smiling. So now we're due for painting, new clothing and retiling. We'll make a shoot-shoot show bizarre, we'll shop and then tomorrow we'll be open again.
Seymour, aren't you finished yet?
I'm doing my best, but all these bandages make it kind of hard.
Seymour, I've been getting hurt so much lately.
I know, it seems like every time I pick up a pruning shear, I slip. I'm sorry, guys.
First off, he's done with pruning. The soup is kind of dry. Since our new tube is pruning, the hook cannot stop ringing. But the customers who say, another bunch of peonies.
Another dozen daisies.
Geraniums and anemones.
Allow me to explain. When I was younger, just a bad
clause.
I'm not in a shop, I'm here to. Hey, this must be that plant they're talking about on the news, eh? What do you call it?
Inaudrey 2.
Cute name. Catch it. Nice plant. Ben!
Well, thank you, I raised it myself. But you have to leave
here. I heard some kind of new species or something.
That's what they tell me. But I'm really not supposed to let anyone hear.
It's okay, Seymour. This is my boyfriend. Seymour Oren Scrivello. DDS!
I'll tell you what, you say you raised this thing, right?
Right.
Well, if I were you, I sure as hell wouldn't keep it under a barrel in a skid row dump like this. This avocado here could be your ticket to the stars. You could take it to any florist shop in town and name your price. Hell,
somebody might make you a goddamn partner to get their hands on this.
That's okay. I'm happy here.
Seymour's very loyal.
Somebody talking to you?
Excuse me.
Excuse me what?
Excuse me, doctor.
That's better. But I'm telling you, kid, this thing's a big green gold mine. You get your ass out of this town and take the plant with you. Mushnik Skid Row Flores?
It's a joke.
You hear me talking?
Well, I hear you.
You hear him?
Hey, maybe you better get going. I'm sorry.
Sorry? What?
I'm sorry, doctor! Doctor! I'm sorry, doctor.
You gotta train him, huh, Stud? Well, my bike's outside in Double Park, but you think about what I said, Scout. I mean, you think about it.
I'll think about it.
You do that. Okay, Audrey. You got the cuffs?
They're right in my bag.
Then let's go.
I don't like that guy, Mr. Mushnik. You need to hear the way he talks to Audrey.
Grabbing him and knowing the kitchen thing can pull it over.
No wonder she was so unhealthy. It's enough to make you sick.
If he left me, if Seymour left me, why then I'd be the friend I started with. Broken, starving.
Sweet, kind, and beautiful as she is, she deserves a prince, not a sadistic creep like him.
Close to bankrupt.
What a louse!
Every step he bottled down, he reft. That's what I'd be if Seymour left.
He's a disgrace to the dental profession!
Seymour?
Sir!
Seymour?
How would you like to be my son? How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked you much before, but count the cats up in the drawer. I've got no choice, I must be forced to get.
What for?
Seymour, I want to be your daddy. I love my family tree. I was joking, you left to stay, but now I see that you're a man. So what's proposing me, my son?
Yeah.
sick. Dizzy spells, a little lightheadedness. It's all been worth it, old pal. Well, I'm getting a little hungry. I'm gonna run down the court and get to bite to eat. I'll see you in the morning. Oh no, here we go again. Oh look, just give me a few days to heal, okay? Then we can start working.
Take me!
I beg your pardon.
Take me!
Troy!
Stop it!
Okay, maybe I can still squeeze a little more in the left hand.
I need some food!
I know, but you can't get blood from a storm!
Mom!
I haven't got any more! What do you expect me to do? Slit my wrists? Okay, look, how about I run down to the corner and get you some nice chopped sirloin?
Must be blood.
Tweet, that is disgusting!
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this! Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long.
That's right, boy. You can do it.
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. Because if you feed me, Seymour,
on feeding you. Kill people?
I'll make it worth your while.
What?
You think it's all coincidence, baby? The such success around here? Your adoption papers?
Look, you're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like to live a pal. Like to see you get everything your sacred, greasy heart desires.
Some love. How about